Welcome back to Tran Wins Pamela. This thing didn't finish deploying, I guess, when the game spawned in. Can't actually walk through it until I did that. Use this Soylent to die. And real quick, while the lighting in the game boots up, we're going to go ahead and plant a cryo core in the bottom of this facility. Man. Oh, yeah, I might as well upgrade myself while I'm here. Let's go ahead and get, I guess, one water, one food. Wasn't let me turn for some reason. Sounds like someone's in here.
There is no need to
hide. That's pretty cool. Could always use more of those. Lags a little bit because of all my stuff here.
If you need anything, please let.
All right, on to the next floor. I am, however, still missing one augment. I was thinking about bringing like shields to block robots from finding me so I can hack anything, or hack without the worry of getting caught. Now to get the hazmat suit to work, I have to equip these things a whole bunch of times. I have no idea why. Then I hit a right mouse button in a hurry and I think I do it again from scratch. That was a bit of a delay there. That didn't really do much for my energy level.
Emma decides to forgo the memoriam in order to celebrate with me. She asks me what AIs do for fun.
Typically, go on a rampage and kill everybody. Though I don't believe Pamela's necessarily a bad guy here. Pretty sure it's Jacob. What T is supposed to do that gave me insufficient inventory space error. If I could use that to get out of bounds.
Is there something that I can assist you with?
Man, there's a lot of zombies here.
No strange seekers return. The deep frame appears to be pulsating violently.
Wait, where are those two things that were locked? coffee does a lot better than NutriDrink.
Near midnight, 15 more cases arise. The early autopsy results for David show cranial deformity of uncertain nature. No strange seekers return. The deep frame appears to be pulsating violently.
If you have any questions, don't hesitate to ask.
Right, now that that's done, there was a... Is there a different path for me to go, or maybe not? I guess not. Okay, I don't know what I just did. I probably ate an energy bar or something. Or energy cell. It happens when the head is bobbing, and that's also your inventory screen. What I really want to see are solar collectors.
Rem attempts to open communication. I end the transmission immediately.
17%? Alright, let me get that fuel real fast and also install the battery backup too while I'm at it. Pacification protocols.
Do not resist.
Battery backup active.
Please present credentials. On your way, citizen. Scan nominal. Please present credentials.
I saw the milk while I was editing and figured I'd go get it once I had to do the battery backup.